Big announcement in tonight's Political Watch 10. Former gubernatorial candidate and Wabash Valley native John Gregg tells News 10 he's considering a second run for the governor's seat. Gregg ran on the Democratic ticket against Governor Mike Pence in the 2012 election. The former Speaker of the House told News 10 this afternoon he's considering a run. Gregg plans to meet with constituents at an event in Linton on Friday.